This video will contain some spoilers from the manga, which are sort of necessary in order to talk about this upcoming Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2. But if you're seriously an anime-only fan, then I would highly advise you to click off this video because this is going to contain some spoilers from the manga. With that being said, hello and welcome to UnderYZ, and today we're going to talk about Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2. Because we have some pretty exciting stuff at hand. I mean, sure, I might not be one of those people who enjoyed the ending of the manga, but still, Attack on Titan is probably one of my favorite anime of all time. So I'm still actually happy to see the arrival of this season, and I'm just excited to see what MAPPA brings into the table. But we have some very exciting stuff here from the various leakers who were present from the time of Season 4 Part 1 as well. And there's some very credible leaks which are going on and floating around at this moment. And on the basis of one of those leaks, it is very much possible that we might eventually get to see an Attack on Titan finale movie. But stay with me till the end of this video because I'm going to explain all of these stuff. Moreover, we have some quite comprehensible leaks actually at hand, but I'm not going to go through each and every single one of them. That's easily going to make this a 30-minute video breaking down every single thing which the leakers are basically predicting at this moment. Instead, I'm going to leave some of the links, some of the major links for all of these things in the description below. After watching the video, you can go through those links yourself to get a better understanding of this entire situation. But basically, what we know as of right now is that this season is going to contain 12 episodes. That is, Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2 is going to contain 12 episodes. This is something which is floating around since the end of November and the early December timeframe. And now we actually have some very credible resources to back up all of these things. And the main point right here is that the Kingdom anime, which specifically airs on the NHK channel, which is actually the channel which airs Attack on Titan, is slated to be telecasted in the very same time slot that this upcoming Attack on Titan season will be airing in. Basically, the Kingdom anime is going to replace this season of Attack on Titan once it's done, and it is confirmed that it is going to begin its airing on the first Sunday of April. So, from 9 January to the first Sunday of April, this gives us roughly 12 episodes. And that pretty much confirms that this season, that is Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 2, is going to contain 12 episodes. Now, initially when I saw this leak, this rumor, at the beginning of December last year, I thought that okay, MAPPA might be fumbling this one because 12 episodes is nowhere close to make this a proper adaptation. There's a lot of stuff which is going on in the manga, and especially towards the very end, like the conclusion of the manga, there's a lot of stuff which is just rushed around in the manga. I'm personally not a huge fan of the ending, but still, even if we get a little more explanation, some more point of views from Eren, some more point of views from the other characters, I feel like the ending might have a better overall appeal in the general masses. So we were really looking forward to see how the anime potentially expands upon some of the elements here and there and maybe give us a broader point of view picture from the other characters. I mean, generally the people who disliked the ending, they said that this was rushed, but even the people who actually liked the ending, even they have agreed that okay, if the ending was given a little bit more time, maybe things would have played out more evenly. So this is one of the major reasons why we want the anime to maybe drag out some of the things and give us some more in-depth information upon the topics. But if we have only 12 episodes at hand, that really won't be able to do justice to all of these things. And that's where we arrive at the conclusion that okay, maybe we are eventually going to get Part 3 of Attack on Titan Season 4. I mean, this is really hilarious and absolutely a meme-worthy moment because MAPPA doesn't really understand the meaning of finale. Attack on Titan Season 4 Part 1 was called the final season, even though there is Part 2 to it. Now, this is also the final season, but apparently seeing all of these things at hand, it seems like there's going to be another, yet another part, which is probably going to be a Part 3 or something like that. But keeping in mind the naming nomenclature and the overall vibe of the current anime industry and current anime standards, it is very, very, very likely that we might see a similar approach to what Demon Slayer did all the way back. I mean, Demon Slayer, whether you like it or not, set up a trend in the anime industry, for better or for worse. And this is something which a lot of the shows are actually adapting or trying to adapt at this moment, and that is the buzz for a movie. Now, anime movies, especially from ongoing series, have always been a really commercial catching point, but a lot of the other long-running shonen have typically used non-canon stories to portray their movies so as to maintain the status quo of the overall series. But Demon Slayer sort of started a trend. I mean, genuinely, it is not just Demon Slayer which did a canon movie. There have been other series which made canon movies and canon endings. But Demon Slayer Mugen Train, because of its immense popularity and commercial success, sort of started a trend in the anime industry. And this is something which we believe will be taken up by MAPPA and Attack on Titan as well. So basically, what we understand from this moment here is that the finale of Attack on Titan, especially the Battle of Heaven and Earth, might be adapted into a movie. Now we have some more rumors and leaks at this moment at hand, so I'm going to go through some of them here quickly. So episode 5 is probably going to be the most exciting episode of this entire bunch, because it seems like it is this episode which is going to contain Eren's declaration of war, the proper declaration of war, the starting of the rumbling and everything that surrounds it. It is going to most probably adapt chapter 121, 122 and 123 without including some of the more background heavy or dialogue heavy stuff. We have already seen MAPPA twisting and turning things around, so maybe in order to give a more conclusive episode 5 wherein Eren declares the war against the outside world and the starting of the rumbling and the founding titan would begin here in episode 5. Moreover, from all the leaks that we have seen so far, including the Subway Station leak, I mean literally MAPPA is just pro at this moment, because they have literally posted a lot of their storyboard panels in this particular subway in Japan, which is just an absolute Chad move at this moment. But either way, episode 5 is going to contain that, and from the overall vibe of all of these leaks that we have at hand, it seems like sort of the anime adaptation is not going to be very fast. Honestly, if you ask me, I would really not like a 2x adaptation. I do not want MAPPA to adapt 2 chapters at the very same episode, because there's a lot of stuff which the manga sort of rushed past and we need some more time to grasp a lot of the concepts. So ideally, it seems like we are going to get an adaptation time of 1 to 1.5 chapters per episode, and therefore we are going to land at episode 12 with something around chapters 129, 30 or 31, basically around that particular time frame. Now my personal thinking here is that we might end this season, this part 2 of season 4, at the ending, at the very ending of chapter 131 with the death of Ramsay, and that will incorporate the iconic Eren's Freedom panel. That is going to be an absolutely classic ending to the season, juxtapositioned with Bird Eren or Seagull Eren, and we the manga fans are going to make absolute memes about it at this very moment. So these are some of my thoughts in regards to the upcoming season of Attack on Titan, that is Attack on Titan season 4 part 2. What do you guys think about all of these things? Do you believe that a movie would be actually good, or even a movie would actually be coming up maybe as a part 3? Or do you want to see a regular part 3 anime? I mean, obviously, I do understand some of the caveats and some of the problems with the movie, because it's obviously not going to be released simultaneously to the entire world. We are obviously going to see a lot of delays when the movie is eventually released to every single country, or if at all it is released to every single country. But eventually, this is something which is becoming a trend in the anime industry, and whether we like it or not, it's just happening. We have to be a part of it. So this is it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more. We're trying to hit 10,000 subscribers this year, so let's just do it. So see you all on the next one.